We live in a world comprising billions of people and increasing. To live, that is to live life along with fulfilling basic requirements, we require resources. So here comes the basic deciders of our life, the two P's, which are passion and profession. Passion leads us to live every second of our life, and profession leads us to the resources to fulfill our needs for the passion. But the worst consequences happen when we try to forcefully overlap our passion with the profession. This is not true for general cases, but this happens in the most. Suppose a singer who was unemployed for over 5 years after graduation started from basics with zero inputs and gradually got name and fame and started earning a lot within a year. Now consider another boy of same scenario up to graduation, has a well-earning job and has interest in singing, leaves his job and starts singing on the same track with the thought that he will earn lot too by singing than doing a job. This is the point where he mistakes and overlaps the life deciders. Keeping and thought of combining money with passion prior to considering about passion is the way of losing both the profession and the passion. The basic idea is we live under impositions. Like if someone earned by singing on social media, people see it, they sing and they think they can continue the same way. This is the first step to mistake of overlap of the two P's. This is not called a passion, this is interest and not passion. So there should be not further overlap of this passion by the profession, but some do and fail and then get frustrated of life. So what can be the right thing? There are two scenarios. First one is that you have a passion in which there is too much competition. So never make it your profession initially unless you have the input for that. If you are less with the inputs, make something you have interest in your profession and keep your passion alongside unless sufficient inputs. Second scenario is go out of the box. We people do things on this globe in a limited fields under impositions of our own mind. Think out of the box. Make something as your passion that none other can ever think of. So you will be having no imposition to stop you and then make it your profession. This is the case that will lead to a brighter future of all. Don't follow others. If someone earns enormous amounts doing a thing none other did, he thought out of the box. So don't copy him. Just get inspired because there are infinite fields which are unused till now. Think about them and go for the right one in which you can put in your best regardless of any stresses. Everyone is unique, but the thing is when and where you find the uniqueness of yours. This will make you successfully turn your passion into a great profession in a good way. So in a nutshell, don't copy anyone, because when you copy someone, you cannot become like the other and you lose yourself. And be different. And don't be fast to make interests as passion, and don't be slow to make your unique passion as profession, but do this accordingly to the inputs before caring about outputs, because if your inputs are really passionate, outputs will be overwhelming. So think wisely and choose your passion and profession nicely.